The purple people eater. We know that one.
Did it really happen to you?
Sure did.
Well, I saw a thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and a one big eye. I commenced to shake and I said, "Hoo-wee." It looks like a purple people eater to me.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
Cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned,
one-horned,
flying purple people
eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn.
I said, "Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line?" He said,
"Eating purple people, and it sure is fine."
"What is the reason that you came to land?"
"I want to get a job in a rock and roll band."
Bop-a-loop-a-lop-a-loom-bam-boom.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Hit your toe and go, flying purple people eater.
I like short shorts.
A flying purple people eater. What a sight to see.
Purple people.
Well, he went on his way, and what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking them dead. They had rock and roll music through the horn in his head.
Boogie, boogie.